please applaud for the Bouvet sisters.
Just push his head down there a little to the left. Now back just a hair and you're downtown. Things will be great when you're downtown. No finer place for sure, downtown. Everything's waiting for downtown.
I was watching that. Out of the corner of my eye, I saw how you were dressed, Faye, and I just wonder, is it going to be... Are you embarrassed to go home in that tonight? I mean, what? You know, because I know you're going to hook up with one of these noodle heads there in the audience. You know, tomorrow you're going to have to go home. You're going to have to do the walk of shame in a wedding dress is what's going to happen. I'm just saying, walk of shame all the way home.
Well, why would I be ashamed?
Hey, mister, what's your name? I can't find my panties. Till I come at me, won't go home.
6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot, schlong.
Till I come at me.
Frankie here, two very simple tasks.
Downtown!
No! No, not here. Not right now. Sorry. That was the first one.
I couldn't tell if it was day or night. I started kissing everyone in sight.
But when I kissed that cop down on 34th and Vine, it broke my little bottle of love potion number 9.
To hear that story.
There we go. I was sitting in the bar late one night when my eyes beheld a cocktail flight. The booze in my glass began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
she got smashed.
I got monster smashed.
Monster smashed.
It was a fucking blast.
She got smashed.
I'd never been so trashed.
She got smashed.
Hey, monster.
smashed.
I'm having a fucking blast.
She got smashed.
I've never been so smashed.
She got smashed.
I am monster smashed.
Work, 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 Sonora, work it all the time.